I do have one more question for you. I know you guys have been playing Skyward Sword HD. Motion controls or the new button-only control scheme?
I just love the feeling of having that old Wii experience. And if it's like the Imprisoned, or as I like to say, the Imposter. You just swing until, like, you just get those toes out of the way.
Get it! Get it!
Get it!